The Russian Foreign Minister Sergei Lavrov's visit to Serbia has been canceled because countries around Serbia closed their airspace to his aircraft. Lavrov was scheduled to pay a two-day visit to Serbia's capital, Belgrade, from Monday and hold talks with President Aleksandar Vucic. The leaders were expected to discuss gas supplies to Serbia, the price and quantity, as well as supply security. Serbia, which has close cultural ties to Russia, has not joined Western sanctions against Moscow.